Hello, this is a plugin for TouchTable for Google SketchUp. By moving my index finger while the thumb is extended, I can rotate model there and back. And if I use two fingers, I can use the multi-touch properties of the TouchTable input method. I can use both zoom and rotate in one motion. If the thumb is not extended, I can use my left finger as a mouse.